David Davis raged at the EU for their Brexit trade deal offer, which he dubbed as subordination instead of free trade. Former Brexit Secretary David Davis dismissed the EU's trade deal offer as he concluded it would not be good for the UK as it would be a form of subordination instead of an equally beneficial agreement. Speaking to Sky News, news host Adam Bolton argued there is a deal being proposed by the EU to the UK despite the current standstill in the talks. Mr. Davis disagreed and highlighted the key issue with what the EU were proposing. He said, "It is not a free trade deal. It is a deal where we are locked into having our business and commercial regulations tied to EU regulations. That is not a free trade deal. It is not free trade. That is subordination." Mr. Davis continued, "From the beginning, I have said if they really wanted we could pass a law in the UK saying that we can't export to the European Union that doesn't meet their rules. But that is not good enough for them. They want to control what we do in the UK, not just what we sell to the European Union. If it was really a trade issue, they would have snapped us up immediately." Mr. Bolton asked whether the British government had informed the EU it would be willing to make this change in law. Mr. Davis remarked that when he was Brexit Secretary, he was already talking about it and that this was not a new idea. He did admit that he did not know if the UK was now offering it to the EU now, as he is not in the negotiating team. Despite the current standstill in the Brexit trade deal negotiations, Mr. Davis remains confident that a deal would be hashed out between both sides. He insisted that both sides do still want a deal, and while the UK is capable of trading on WTO rules, they would benefit from a deal with the European Union. He said, "Time and time again the EU has played hardball. Well, it is time for the UK to play hardball right back, and that is what is happening at the moment. My hunch is that the negotiations will restart at some point. It was never going to end before December." In regards to being tough with the EU, Mr. Davis said, "Interestingly, a week ago the BDI, the German CBI, the French equivalent and one or two others wrote to the European Commission saying they are desperate for a deal. Why are they desperate? Because they sell 300 billion to us while we sell 200 billion to them. We have options in terms of the rest of the world. We have a floating pound and Germany would not gain from a depreciated euro, we might from a depreciated sterling.